I quit my job down at the car wash, left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar up under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-haunting them nightclubs looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck, so I bummed me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started checking out some of them all-night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. Got the same old story, them all-night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. But don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in hobo jungles, bombed a thousand miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Show 'em, son. Take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down round Mobile, or make it on out to the club called Jackson. You've got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor, digging the finest little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. And guess who's leading that five-piece band? Why, wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, hey.